the Doctor.
Oh, it's you. Hi.
Bark, 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 bark.
Yeah, later today, Yellow and I are going to the doctor. Yellow's not sick, it's just time for his checkup. See, every year the doctor gives Yellow a checkup to make sure he stays healthy.
Bark, 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 bark.
Will you come with us? You will, great. Come on. Let's help Yellow get ready. Oh, Yellow's bringing a book with him to the doctor's office, in case we have to wait.
Bark, bark, bark.
Yellow, what else do you want to bring?
Bark, 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 bark.
Mr. Fuzzy, of course. That's Yellow's favorite stuffed animal. Let's look for Mr. Fuzzy. He's a big brown bear. Where is he?
Behind the ball.
Bark, 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 bark.
Behind the ball, you found him. Now, Yellow can hug Mr. Fuzzy if he gets scared during his checkup. Thanks for helping Yellow pack for his checkup. Hey Yellow, what do you want to do after your checkup?
Bark, 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 bark.
Oh. We'll play Yellow's Clues to figure out what Yellow wants to do after his checkup. I love playing Yellow's Clues. We are gonna play Yellow's Clues, because it's a really great game. Yeah. So remember, Yellow's paw prints will be on the clues, Yellow's Clues. You know what we need now, our Devon 324, handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, come on. Let's open the drawer and see what's inside. Here it is.
To play Yellow's Clues, we gotta find,
Oh, a paw print, right. And that's our first...
A clue?
That we put in an hour.
Cause Yellow's Clues, Yellow's Clues.
We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in a notebook. Cause the Who's Clues?
Yellow's Clues.
We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue.
We put it in a notebook. Because of Yellow's Clues, Yellow's Clues.
You know what to do. Sit that in a thinking chair and think. 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 Cause when we use our minds and take a step at a time, we can do anything.
Bark, bark.
That we wanna do.
Are you ready to play Yellow's Clues to figure out what Yellow wants to do after his checkup? You are, great. Which way did Yellow go?
That way.
That way, thanks. Let's look for clues. We are looking for Yellow's Clues. We are looking for Yellow's Clues. We are looking for Yellow's Clues. I wonder where they are. Hey, maybe I should wear my red hat to the doctor's.
A clue. A clue.
The blue? You think my blue hat would be better? Okay then.
No, it's a clue on a white coat.
Oh, you found a clue. On Yellow's white coat. You know what we need now, our Devon 324, handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. First, let's draw the outline like this. Lines for the collar, a straight line down the front, and circles for the buttons. So, Yellow's white coat.
Hello, I'm a clue, I'm Yellow's white coat. Warm and cozy, what could Yellow do after his checkup with me, his white coat? Do you know?
There you go, all better now. Next patient, please.
Hi, Mario.
Actually, Devon, you may call me Dr. Mario.
Oh, I mean. Hello, Dr. Mario, What are you doing?
I'm being a doctor today. Our friends need some medical help, so I'm helping them.
Oh, hey. Yellow is going to the doctor's later today.
Is he sick?
Nope, it's just time for his checkup.
Oh, that's good. Do you want to help me? I could use some assists. You can pretend to be doctors.
Do you want to help Dr. Mario? Me too. Hi, Princess Bubblegum. Hi, Kirby.
So, Princess Bubblegum and Kirby, what brings you here?
Kirby has a thorn on his foot. We were playing hide and seek. When he was hiding in a rose bush, he stepped on a thorn and got it on his foot.
Don't worry, Dr. Mario will help. I'll remove the thorn easily, but I need to cover up the bandage. What should I use? Let's see, I got a tongue depressor, a bandage, a shot, and an otoscope.
Which one of these things should Dr. Mario use to cover Kirby's foot?
The bandage.
The bandage, right. Hold still, Kirby, this might hurt a bit. There you go, all better.
Ah, Kirby.
Good job, Kirby, here's a lollipop and a sticker for you. Next time, watch your step, and be more careful.
Thank you, Dr. Mario.
Bye, Princess. Bye, Kirby.
Next patient, please. Hello, Jake. What seems to be the problem?
Dr. Mario, my ear's hurt.
Ear's hurt. I better look inside. But which should I use? The inhaler, the otoscope, the cotton balls, or the stethoscope?
Which one of these things should Dr. Mario use to check inside Jake's ears?
The otoscope.
The otoscope, hold still, please. You have an ear infection, Jake. Here's some ear medicine. It'll make you feel better.
Thanks, Dr. Mara.
You're welcome.
Bye, Jake.
Next patient, please. Hello, Bubbles. What are you here for?
Dr. Mario, my head hurts. I can't focus on helping Blossom and Buttercup on missions.
Well, we better check your temperature. Let's see. Should I use the stethoscope, the ice pack, the thermometer, or the scale?
Which one of these things should Dr. Mario use to check Bubbles' temperature?
The thermometer.
The thermometer, that's what we need to check Bubbles' temperature. Your temperature's normal. I think you have a cold. Drink some warm tea and soup and have a good nap.
Okay, thanks, Dr. Mario.
You're welcome, Bubbles. Thanks for all your help.
You did some nice work helping Dr. Mario.
Bye.
Bye, Mario. Oops, I mean, Dr. Mario. Soon, we'll be able to help Yellow at his checkup too. But first, let's find some more clues. I hope all of our friends get better.
A clue, a clue.
Huh? Is there a clue on this tree?
No, it's on the bag.
On the bag? Oh, there's a clue on this bag. And you know what we need now, our Devon 324, handy dandy?
Notebook.
Notebook, right. We'll draw a curving shape like this, curves for the handle. A rectangular shape for the latch, and we have a bag.
Hello there. I'm a bag, zip zip, your second clue.
Hello there, bag. I'm the first clue. I'm Yellow's white coat, warm and cozy.
I'm a bag, zip zip.
What do you think we'll do after Yellow's checkup with us?
Yeah, what do you think?
Email.
It's email time. Come on.
Here's email, it never fails. It makes me wanna wag my tail. When it comes, I wanna wail. Email.
Hey, Devon, look at my bandage.
Whoa, computer,
What's that for?
I got a cut on my screen. I'm wearing this bandage until it gets better.
Well, I hope it gets better soon.
Thanks. Here's your email.
Oh. Thanks, computer. We just got an email.
We just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from.
Look, it's an email from our friends.
Hello! Hello, my name's Jenny. Come and meet my mummy.
My mummy's a doctor, and if you're poorly, she makes you better.
Have you finished work, mummy?
Not yet. Why don't you come and sit down while I just finish what I'm doing?
My mummy's a doctor. When you're not feeling very well, first of all, you're going to see my mummy. My mummy's very special. She can make people feel better. My mummy uses a torch to look in your ears and mouth.
Do you want me to check yours for you?
Yeah.
Shall we? Let's have a look. Tilt your head like that. Shine this torch in your ear. And we look to see if it's red, because sometimes if ears are poorly, they go very red. And then we can give people some medicine to make them better. That one's fine, though. When children come and they're poorly, do you know what else we have to look at? Well, we look at their throats to see if they've got poorly throats. Shall I show you what I do? If you turn around and look at me, that's it, and you say, ah, and you tilt your head up so I can see right down and you say, ah, that's a good girl. Oh, that looks very healthy. And the other thing that we do is we get them to blow into this special machine.
I can do that.
Do you?
Yeah.
Right. So what you need to do is you need to go big blow. Look, that's good. Right up there. Have another go. That means that your lungs are very healthy, your chest is very healthy, because you can blow that all the way up there. That's very good.
Why no, Mummy? Do me tum tum check.
Okay, let's go and check your tummy.
That always makes me giggle.
Up you come. Right, lie down. Shall I listen to your chest first? Listen to your breathing. That's it. There, have a listen with this. Big breaths in there. That's it, nice and slowly. Good girl. And again, and again, and again.
When Mummy does the tum-tum checks, he listens to a noise with a stethoscope. She can listen to noises in your tummy.
And again. Okay, shall we feel your tummy? What can we feel here? Can't feel your breakfast? Can't feel your lunch? You've got a very ticky tummy, haven't you?
And it tickles me.
I think you're missing, you're lacking your tea. I think you need your tea. Feels fine otherwise. Right, shall we take you home for your tea now?
Yeah.
Come on then, let's get you down.
Yeah. I love my mum and I love seeing my mummy when she's a doctor. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye.
Bye. Hey, have you ever been at the doctor's? Really? I bet you know all about it.
Bark, 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 bark.
It's time. Let's go see Yellow's doctor.
Have fun at the checkup.
Bark, bark, bark.
Thanks.
Bark, bark, bark.
Yeah, Yellow. Here we are. Come on. This is the doctor's waiting room. So, let's wait. good book?
Bark, bark, bark.
Is Yellow here?
Bark, bark, bark.
Hi, I'm Princess Peach, but call me Nurse Peach. Come on back for your checkup.
Let's go.
You're gonna have your checkup in this room, Yellow. First I'll weigh you, then I'll measure you.
What should Yellow get on to be weighed and measured?
The scale.
Oh yeah, the scale. Nice job.
Yellow, you weigh 20 pounds, and you're 5 feet tall. Good job growing.
Bark, bark, bark.
Come on over here.
What's that for?
It's for taking Yellow's blood pressure. I'm gonna put it around his arm. It'll feel a little tight, then it'll get loose again.
Yellow, does that hurt?
Bark, 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 bark.
All done. And here comes Dr. Mario.
Dr. Bark, Mario? Bark,
bark. Hello.
Mario? Oh, I mean, Dr. Mario. You're Yellow's doctor?
Yes, I am. I'm here to examine Yellow for his checkup. Let's check you out. I'm going to listen into your heart and into your lungs. Take deep breaths.
Bark, bark, bark.
Those are some deep breaths. Can you take deep breaths?
Bark, 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 bark.
Nice.
And now I'm going to tap your knee very gently to check your reflexes. Excellent reflexes, Yellow.
Ooh, an otoscope. Remember how we did that when we checked Jake's ear? Which part of Yellow is Dr. Mario is going to check with the otoscope?
His ears.
His ears, yeah.
Your ears look clean and healthy. Now let's check your eyes. And your throat, open your mouth, and say, "Aw."
Bark.
Looks good. Yellow, to help you stay healthy, you need a shot with the vaccine. It'll hurt for a second, but then you'll be fine.
Bark, bark. Bark, 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 bark.
Yeah. What's in Yellow's backpack that's good to hug?
Mr. Fuzzy.
Mr. Fuzzy, yeah.
Bark, 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 bark.
Hugging Mr. Fuzzy will help Yellow feel much better when he get his shot, and you help finding him.
Yellow, I'm going to clean your arm, then I'll count 2, 3, you'll feel a pinch, and it'll all be over.
You're doing great, Yellow.
Bark, bark, bark.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, pinch.
Yellow, are you okay?
Bark, 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 bark.
Good. Hey, can I see your bandage?
Bark, 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 bark.
Wow, cool color. Thank you so much for helping Yellow with his checkup.
Great checkup, Yellow. See you next time.
Thanks, Mario. I mean, Dr. Mario. Oh. We still don't know what Yellow wants to do after his checkup. We better find that last clue.
A clue. A clue.
You see a clue? Where?
On you.
On me? Oh, there is a clue. On me, ha. Oh wow, I'm a clue. Well, we have two write me down in our Devon 324. Handy dandy.
Notebook.
Notebook, right. So, me. First, let's draw my head, then a curved line for my body. then big curved lines for my ears, then draw a line for my face, eyes and mouth. Draw these shapes for my arms, an oval for my stomach, my legs, there, it's me.
It's me, Devon324, hello, and I'm the third clue.
Hi Devon324, we're also clues, I'm Yellow's white coat, warm and cozy.
I'm a bag, zip zip.
I'm Devon324.
Now that we're three, what will we be?
We have all three clues to figure out what Yellow wants to do after his checkup. We're ready to sit in our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair, to figure it out. Let's go. Yellow, we've found all three clues. Let's go. Now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. So, what could Yellow do after his checkup, with a white coat?
I'm Yellow's white coat, warm and cozy.
I'm a bag, zip zip.
I'm Devon324.
What could we do after Yellow's checkup?
I think Yellow would wear me, his white coat.
Yeah, and perhaps he'll carry me, a bag.
Yeah. When Yellow's wearing his white coat, and carrying a bag, he can pretend to be a doctor. Maybe he can do something with me, Devon324. What could Yellow do if he pretends to be a doctor?
Give you a checkup.
The doctor is here, coming to examine you for your checkup, blood pressure, check your reflexes, open your mouth, stick out your tongue, and give you shot to stay healthy. Yep, it's time. For your checkup.
Give me a checkup, yeah. Yellow could pretend he's a doctor, with his white coat, and that bag, and give me a checkup. We just figured out Yellow's clues.
We sat on down, figured it out, what Yellow's clues were all about. Wow, you know what? We're really smart.
Let's go get a checkup. Hi Nurse Fuzzy, we're waiting for Dr. Yellow.
Bark, bark, bark.
Hello Dr. Yellow, I'm ready for my checkup.
Bark, 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 bark.
Yes, will you check my ear with your otoscope please?
Bark, bark, bark.
How does it look?
Bark, bark.
Great, is this what your checkup was like Dr. Yellow?
Bark, 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 bark.
Bark, bark.
Oh. I need to get a shot to stay healthy. Huh?
Bark, bark.
Bark, 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 bark.
Thanks, hugging my bendy toy will help me feel a lot better about getting my shot. Okay, I'm ready. Let's count 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, pinch.
Bark, bark, bark.
Phew, thanks. Wow. That was a great checkup, Dr. Yellow. And thank you for all your help today. So glad you came to Yellow's checkup with us.
Come on, G, help me say so long. Everybody say the goodbye song. Ready? Here we go. Bye. Bye-bye. See you later. Sweet potato. Bye-bye. See you real soon.